Michigan State and the University of Michigan. It is the fiercest of rivalries, but set aside for a bigger purpose this weekend. The teams tipped off Saturday night, but first, UM held a special tribute for the MSU community following last week's mass shooting. UM players wore special warm-up shirts, and the 2,000 students in attendance did too. Lit up in MSU green and white, the whole arena held a moment of silence. UM's pep band even played the MSU alma mater.